Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, yes. Do you actually get to drive the tank?
I'll try.
Oh!
I think you need to go that way.
Oh! Wait, doggy? No, that's it. Oh!
I would think you need to go that one.
I don't care. I'm driving a fucking tank now. Welcome back to escaping from an interrogation camp thing. Brothers, you heard me.
Snip, 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 snip. He's not as good as Freddy is.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Well, that was easy.
Yeah, easy.
Never mind. Now we're getting abducted by aliens. It must have been some sort of prisoner camp then, yeah?
It was a POW camp.
Oh, right, okay.
But he's a German POW in France.
Oh, right.
He's not going to be a German POW in Germany.
Nick, we're tripping balls.
Yep.
Freddy's alive!
We'll see.
Yeah, that's his wife. This is the whole thing. Freddy's trying to kill Baron von Dickhead because...
He killed his wife. That's a bit weird looking.
That's the German.
Oh, the German eagle.
Yeah.
His wife's weird.
His wife's smoking.
Look at that goatee!
Freddy's alive! That means the dog couldn't be alive.
Let's not jump the gun here.
What, you think they're going to do an entire scene of Freddy dying?
Possibly.
Seeing his wife? God, that's dark as shit.
This could be his life flashing before his eyes.
Yeah! Yes!
I'm so happy!
This dog has saved so many lives.
That's a strong-ass dog. Pretty sure I've said that before.
I'm gonna assume Anna's dad's dead, though.
Yeah. We don't care about him. We didn't play as him.
Sorry, guys. I'm fixing my earphones. Oh, he's alive! Yes! So much amazingness. Right, we're gonna have to get a battery.
We need power.
We're so gonna... Do we get to ride the tank out of here?
What's up?
We're pulling him out by his neck. Do you have a battery? Yeah, we know we need power. Right. We need to find a battery. I keep stroking.
Stop stroking the dog.
I'm so happy he's alive. Okay, can we walk the other way now? Oh. You had that the entire time? Asshole. Right. Please tell me we get to drive the tank. Oh, this place is...
Fucked.
Yeah.
Just German.
Is that a sword? I got a sword!
You can't use it. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
It'd be so funny if, like, every time I hit the melee button, he just, like, stabs. Okay, so I grab this one. Here. No.
I guess you need to blow that up.
Yeah, I'm guessing that.
Throw it through that hole in there. And there's fire there, it'll actually light up.
Let's try and get the angle.
No, maybe need a bit further angle.
What I'm thinking is I need to sound that platform.
You think?
Yeah.
I didn't know you could sound that.
Oh, no, missed it.
Landing it up!
Nope. That. Take two. Ah, oh, that one's rolled.
Yeah, there's not a lot of rolling on the dynamite. It just kind of stops when it hits the ground.
But then there's times where it does roll. Yeah. That's the thing that bothers me.
Like, it needs to be on a slight incline for it to roll, or else it will just stop dead.
Oh, come the fuck on! Nick, don't say it. I'll fucking kill you. There you go. Boom. Dog, forward.
No, I don't think you need to get that spring that just fell down.
Dog, forward!
I assume you need to put that in the tank.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing.
Since we're getting closer and closer to you getting to use the tank.
Good dog.
Good doggy. Bah.
Yeah.
You just smacked it with a fit. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, yes. Did I actually get to drive the tank?
Try.
Oh!
I think you need to go that way.
Wait, doggy. No, that's it. Oh.
I would thought you need to do that one.
I don't care. I'm driving a fucking tank. I just came a little. Boom! Fuck you, sparklies! Yeah! Boom! Oh, I thought it was going to out there. I thought I have to stop this here.
Nope! Fuck it! Oh, goddamn.
What did I say? I told you.
Boo!
Okay, we need to get the oh my god, we're getting to put the cannon on the. Oh!
You're lucky the silver's already white.
Nope. What's this gonna do?
No, I try it, because then the arrow's pointing down.
Nope! The dog's like, what the fuck, dude? Let's put that in. What if I do that?
Well, yeah, what if you hit like that? Nope.
Am I missing something
here? Pulling it does nothing, yeah.
Pulling it puts it back. Oh, maybe did I pull it at the same time?
Yeah, that might help.
Grab it. No, no.
Go through that door, see what's there. I would have done that in the first place. God damn it. Now this looks more like a puzzle. You need to make that shape, I presume.
I guessed.
So, square. No. It's a... Can't move it, can you? Because I assume those pushes it up and like... Oh, there we go.
Doesn't really help, it does it. Oh, wait, no.
It does. No, rotate the...
It's not, it's, I think it's... Not. And then...
Turn can, this do they have to be 90 degrees to turn them? Or can you leave them at 45 degrees? See, I would have left that the other, I would have left the square that way, and then rotated the one that one, the other one. Might not give you it if you rotate it the right way. Or keep rotating it.
Okay, you can only turn it so much.
Oh, okay.
So that'll go there. Turn the triangle. No. Okay, so that'll have to go here. That's that way. Triangle will have to be the top bit. Grab that, Freddy, fucking asshole. And then... There. That's it. Isn't it?
Looks right, maybe just need to fiddle up a little bit to get it exactly right. Fiddle with the square. Must be melting, isn't it? It's the right shape, but maybe it's not the way they want you to do it.
Oh no, I have to activate it. Boom! Oh, this literally did nothing to the metal. Flop it.
What did it even mean? What even is that?
There. Wow, he made that with a fucking... Okay, so I have to try and
finish. No, you have to make that, okay. That should be that hard.
Keep that like that. This. That. And then... There.
Close enough.
Give me my metal ship.
I don't think
that's
right.
Boom! What?
I don't think that's right. Mainly because it's not giving you like that cutscene it did before. Oh no, it must be okay.
Is this the square you're looking for?
Okay.
Ye of little faith! Ye of little faith! And now... We got a fucking cannon, bitch! You know what bitches love? Cannons! Now I'm gonna try to figure out this puzzle that we couldn't do before. Sweet. I'm gonna assume that just shows me what happens when I do it, so. Pull. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Next time on Bash Bros. Just leave you in suspense having to use the cannon.
We got 10 seconds left.
Next time on Bash Bros.
Bros.
I'm cannon blocking Hans.
God, I hope this saves relatively close to this point.
Yeah, it should be a good one.